Hello all my dear friends, today we are discussing about GM tube experiment. This is called as G.M counting system, means GM counting system. This is also called as Geiger-Müller counting system. This is also called as nucleonic system. So what is the experiment name means? See, you have to see on your skin, attenuation of beta radiation. What is the principle? See, it has its own principle that it is the study of rate of loss of energy when beta radiation passes through thin aluminium foil. Okay? Well, next up is apparatus. What are the apparatus we need to perform this wonderful experiment? Let us learn. See, we need this GM counting system. This is only a counting system. It's also called as a nucleonic system. G.M means Geiger-Müller counting system. Whenever suppose if external will going to ask what is G.M means, it is nothing but a scientist name called as Geiger-Müller counting system. Okay, next is GM tube. This complete one cable is connected, which is going to be connected to the GM counting system. This is called as a GM tube. See, inside a sucking area is present. Easily you can observe. I am not supposed to touch that area. This is called as a receiving end of the GM tube, and here some sockets were present and it has its own value. See, easily I am placing nearer. Okay, see, it's quite difficult to identify. It has its own value. See, easily, first, this is first, second, third, fourth. Okay, friends, I can understand it. It is quite difficult to, okay, you just zoom out. You will going to be easily find. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It means 12, totally 12 sockets were present, and some trays were present. See, this is called as source tray, a very small tray, and this one is bigger one tray, is called as aluminium tray. Okay, got the idea? And some aluminium foils were present, very, it depends on its numbering thickness. Okay, see, this will having a 10, starts from 0 to up to 10 millimeter of thickness, and they were provided sources. This is called as beta source. In our department, we are having just two sources. First one is yellow color, is called as a cesium source, and white one is called as tellurium source. Okay, we have to close it and we have to set aside in a next table. Okay, well, now move to GM counter setting, or it's also called as a nucleonic counter settings. Got the friends? See, basically, if you are going to start to take a reading, it's the initial, some programmatic settings are there. We have to fulfill that one. Until to reach fulfillment, we are not supposed to get such a readings. Now it's the time to put on the source. Okay, well, our GM counting system has been started. See, inside we are going to observing a nucleonic system. Okay, required mode, high voltage. Okay, etc. is coming. See, this is a totally GM counting system. One knob, this is called as high voltage adjustable knob. Here, program setting is present. Store means save is present. Upwards and downwards keys are present. Start and stop buttons were present. Okay, now it's the time to move to programs settings. Now, just press program. This will automatically show preset time, high voltage settings, etc. So when this preset time will going to showing, you just move to downwards cursor, downwards button. It means our upper cursor will going to show on the head of 2. Easily you just move towards the upper cursor, upper key, then press 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, this will going to be showing. It means we need, how much we need for performing this experiment? We need 6. 6. Now it's time to move downwards cursor. Easily this will going to be move on the head of 1. Here we need 0. Okay, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It means 60 seconds of a preset timing is required to operate in this limited timings. Now it's a time to adjust high voltage. Easily we can observe here HV is present. High voltage, this is initially showing 325. Okay, we need 330. Okay, 330 or 320, it depends how much you are going to be okay, I need here to adjust 330, okay, somehow it will going to be fluctuating, okay, 329 or 331, okay, carefully you just adjust it. After adjusting preset time and high voltage, you just press the button store, it means it has saved, okay, as we are using our handset now, mobile now, there we are having option save, here we are having a particular options store, okay. Well, next is record of observation. Okay friends, now it's the time to move record of observation. Initially, distance between source and GM tube D, we have to find it. Operating voltage of GM tube V0, already we might have set, okay, with the help of, that is 320, okay. 320 at 330, yes, it is 330 voltage with the help of this knob, easily we have adjusted, that is called as constant. Source used, whether you are using beta source or alpha source or gamma source, which one you are using, whether yellow one, cesium or tellurium, we have to note down that one. Last one is absorbing material used, they have given already set of thin aluminium foils. Now it's the time to learn distance between source and GM tube. Come on friends, see here, this is GM tube, okay, I will show you detailly. See, this is a 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is the value of one socket? See, here we are having some different sockets. So what is the value of first socket? Suppose if I am placing here, okay, source tray, if I am placing here, it means the first place or first value shows 0.5 distance. How much? That is showing a 0.5. So next one, see, in this experiment we are using another one is called as holder, okay. So first one is called as 0.1, next 0.5 distance, 0.5, 0.5 is 1, next is 1.5, that next is 2, 2.5, 3, 3.5, 4, 4.5, 5, 5.5, 6. It means at the beginning we have noted that 12 sockets are present. 12 sockets means easily we are having 6 centimeters of distance. Where I am placing means I am placing a source tray at 6th level or 4th level. Let us place at 6th level. Then what will be the value here? So 2 means 1, okay. Yes, no? 0.5, 0.5, 0.5, 0.5, 0.5. Okay, 1, 2, 3. I am using a distance from source tray. This is a source tray. Still, I have to place a source on this particular tray. The distance between source tray and that of the GM tube sucking area from here to here, this is called as centimeter. How much we have to note down? Come on, friends. Yes. I have to note down 3 centimeter, okay, see, I have noted as 3 centimeter, this has to be used constantly, got the idea, okay, which source I have to use, now come on, I am using, you see, how I have to use, see, with the help of holder, we have to use, okay, which one you would like? Come on, would you give any help? You're not supposed to help me. See, I like yellow color. Okay. Again, okay. One I am using yellow color. Next, close this box and set aside in next table. Okay. See, this is called as cesium 137. Got the idea? So, how I have to place means this is one side of a skin, this is another side of a skin. How I have to mount means, see, this has to be moved downwards and this is the radiation emission area I am placing like this. I hope you can got the idea, friends. Are you observing? Now it has been cleared the doubt, okay. Now the distance between source to that of sucking end of the GM tube area, I am not supposed to move inside, okay, it is of 3 centimeters. Which source I have selected? Okay, will I write it? Cesium 137. See, is here cesium 137. All the record of observation has been fulfilled. Now move to first table, how we are going to taking the readings. Here, determination of background counts. How this has to be determined means, this table having number of counts per 60 seconds and average counts, this is going to be called as C is equal to A plus B by 2. Here, two serial numbers, two readings we have to noted. It's okay, 2 or 1. Okay, which one is comfortable? If you're taking 2 means we have to be taken as average A plus B by 2. If I'm taking single one, then there is nothing, need not worry to about to find average counts. Okay, now, see friends, this is the counter, this is the GM tube. See, basically, while in the case of determination of background counts, here, we are not supposed to place any source, even though the distance has been constant, already I have placing, and I have just removed the source, what I am placing to show the distance between source to that of GM tube sucking area. Okay, got the idea? So, initially, I am just starting. Okay, you just observe friends, here ET, here this will going to be increasing, here high voltage 332, it is very constant, and PT applied time is of 60, and here easily we are going to be finding the readings. Okay, see, when this is applied time settings, and here this will going to show a reaching of 60 seconds, when this and this, these two will going to be coincides of showing 60-60, then with the help of applied voltage, here we have to note down the background counts. Without placing a not even single source in a GM tube sucking area, this is called as a determination of background count. Just observe friends here, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, okay. How many we need? How much means 60, okay, yes, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Now stop it, I have pressed the button, stop it, okay, note down A18, got the idea? I am writing here, number of counts per 60 seconds is 18. I don't want to do it once again, I am just stopping here, okay, you got the idea friends, okay, hence it is 16. Here one thing I want to mention clearly, without source I am performing this one, okay? You see, without source. Let me clear friends, whether you people were easily going to be mistakes, whether we have to place a source or not. First table, if you are observing or if you are taking a reading of determination of background counts, without placing a source, we have to take a reading. Okay, now move to second table. So how he has to find means, determination of number of counts for thickness of a file. Here we have to use source. We have to place a source, along with that we have to place a aluminium foil. See, what are the facts, how we are going to determine means, thickness of aluminium foil, which is foil is called as X in millimeter, observed counts in 60 seconds, okay, we are going to apply for a time is 1 second, counts per second, here what we are going to get the readings, Ni divided by 60, and corrected counts, N capital N is equal to Ni means this one we have to take, not of this one. Okay, this one Ni means we are going to be observing this one, not of this one, Ni minus C. Okay, now perform. Now it's the time to place a source along with that of aluminium foil. Well, we have placed one source at the beginning. Okay, which one do you have? Do you remember, friends? Yes, I have remembered that I have used a beta source. That is cesium-137 yellow color. Yes, no? Okay, I am placing here. Got the idea? Again, I am tightening this box and placing set aside in another table. Now I am using, see, these are all the aluminium foils. These are all what? Aluminium foils they were provided. And initially, number one is called as zero. Yes, the friends, zero means there is no thickness of aluminium is present. Easily we have to be placing in aluminium tray. Aluminium holder tray. Got the idea? See, at some 2. Okay. I am just placing. Do you have would you like to observe? See, this is called as radioactive element, cesium-137 I have placed. Next, above is simple hole, very single, not even single thickness of aluminium foil is present. And above what happens? This is called as what? A sucking area of the GM tube. See, here the principle is going to be fulfilled. Yes, no? With this applied aluminium foil, this radiation is goes on obstructing. Now let us perform. Now simply, you just start a button. Applied high voltage is present. Time arrangement is already we performed that 60. Up to here, 60 has to be reached. This 60, when this will going to be balancing, here we are going to be taking a readings. You just observe, friends. Just observe here, 426, 437, 458, it is totally increasing in a reading step by step. We are not going to disturb this GM tube, okay? I hope you all are watching. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. Please, friends, follow, you all are follow me on YouTube. Okay, see, 60, this is going to be reaching 58, 59, 60. Come on, stop it. Okay, I have pressed the button, stop. Now, not done. Oh my God, it is 1001. Okay, just coming. Corrected counts. Thickness of aluminium foil is, I will observe its thickness. Observed counts per 60 seconds is how much? 1000, okay? 1001. 1001. Next, counts per seconds. Ni by 60. Okay, it is how much? 1001 divided by 60. How much? 16.68. Okay, 16.68. Next, corrected counts. Capital N divided by, capital N is equal to Ni minus C. It means 1001 minus of our background counts is how much? Easily we have performed, though, that is 18. Okay, minus of 18, how much we are going to get the answer? 983. Okay, 983. See, clearly, friends, thickness of foil is 0, observed count is 1001, corrected counts is, it means Ni by 60, this and this, 60, next corrected counts is N is equal to Ni, not of this one, we are using Ni means this one, observed counts, this minus C means background counts, without placing a source, what we are going to gain the, okay, got the idea? Second, next, remove this aluminium foil of 0 millimeter of its thickness, okay, now place second thickness, see easily a second number is present, okay, place here. Now we are moving, okay, now just simply start a button, observing same source is present, aluminium foil is present, okay, see 98 109, it just increasing, applied 333 is showing, it somehow it gets fluctuating. Do not worry about 333 332, okay, 329, etc. It's main idea to worry about 60. This has to show 60, then easily we are going to observing or note downing the reading here. Got the idea? We have to concentrate over here, okay. I hope you are observing. Observe, friends, cleanly and neatly. I am going to show 2 to 3 readings. 47, 48, 49, 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Okay, 790. So, what is the reading here? Observe count here. Okay, friends. Okay, 790. 790. Okay, now then counts per second, 790, 790 divided by 60. So answer is 13.16. 13.16. Then the corrected counts is 790 minus of background counts is 18 equals to 772. 772. Just getting my points, friends. Okay. So next, so thickness of aluminium foil. How we have to find? Okay. See, at the box above list, they have mentioned thickness. First one is 0.00. Second one is 0.05, 0.10, etc., etc. We have to follow it. 0.05. See, I am writing like this. Okay. Third one, let me show a third one. Now it's the time to move second place. Okay, now use the third aluminium foil. See, third, now place. Okay, simply I am placing, now putting a start button. I hope you are observing, friends. Simple source plus next thickness. Now it's the time to observe the thickness here. We are using third means 0.10. Just note down. 0.10. Okay. Just observe 60. This has to be 60. This is constant and this is the reading what we are observing. It is observatory to you, know. It is observing. Yes, this is also you have to observe. First, second, 4950 is running. Okay. Okay, I have stopped it. Now down 629. Okay, 629. Counts per seconds. Okay, 629 divided by 60. How much? 10.48. 10.48. Now corrected counts 629 minus of background count is 18 is equal to 611. Clearly you are observing, friends. Thickness of the foil, as per we are increasing the thickness of the foil, automatically the observed counts in second is goes on decreases. What it means exactly? This thickness of the aluminium foil reduces the receiving end of the GM tube. It means radioactive element is continuously emits its radiation. So hence this aluminium foil places some obstruction here. It means total maximum number of radiation will not going to be receive at the receiving end of the GM tube. This is the main concept and is also called as a principle. See, friends, I want to stop to take a reading. Got the idea? Okay. Well, friends, lastly, a nature of graph is present. How we have to draw means along x-axis, current I in millimeter we have to place. Okay. Along y-axis, voltage V we have to note down. Okay. Easily, step by step, what happens? This will going to show a very smooth curve. This curve is called as IV curve. IV means current voltage curve. At the point of some middle portion where it is decreasing, where it is increasing, there we have to easily cut. Okay, cut on y-axis, cut on x-axis we have to perform. Okay, when it is going to be cut on x-axis, it is called as IM. Okay, when it is going to be cut on y-axis, it is called as VM. Okay, this has to be performed. This is the nature of graph. With this, easily we have to perform the GM counter system. Okay, GM counting system. Got the idea? With this discussion, I want to stop it here. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Thank you, friends.